heard is one of the best museums in the world.
Yeah,
虽然这些艺术品他们不是在这边创造的，你还会觉得是属于台湾的还是中国大陆？
哦。我来说我的观点。
你可以先自我介绍吗？
你好，我是 Jason， 我来自那个广州。
I'm Juan. I'm from Spain, and this is my first time in Taiwan.
I'm Marine. This is my third or fourth time in Taiwan.
Hello, 我是 Patty。
我是 Chuck.
I'm Riska. I'm 21 years old, and I'm from the Netherlands.
I'm Johannes. I'm originally from Germany. Been living in Hong Kong for 5 years now. This is our first trip to Taipei.
我是清华大学的学生。
我也是清华大学的国际学生。
You said you've traveled in China, you've lived in Hong Kong. Are there any similarities or differences between Taiwan and the places that you've been?
From an outsider's perspective, of course, many things tend to get confused because they look similar to me. Big differentiator obviously always is food. The little we've tried here has been quite different from what we get in Hong Kong, certainly, and also from other parts of China. Mm-hmm. Us people here have been really super friendly mm-hmm. and super keen to try their English on us.
I think Hong Kong is a lot more westernized than Taiwan. Taiwan is more authentic Chinese, I think. And in Hong Kong, there's a lot of expats as well. And here it's more the ethnic people, I think.
I feel Taiwan people is different like China people, but I don't know Chinese people. But I feel Taiwan is very,
his own culture.
传统的中华文化还会影响台湾的生活模式吗？
会啊，会啊，会影响啊。我就深受影响这样。
是。
对对。就是它有些道家佛教的东西啊、嗯、那些 古代文物他们都会思想啊都会深深影响到我们这样、哦、对对对就是说夫妻之间就是一夫一妻然后就不可以再有额外的那个
不是现在的吗、
就
是、
是
吗传统儒家思想比如说要孝顺父母啊对啊然后尊敬师长虽然现在可能比较没有那么尊敬了
现在可能比较西方化一点的这样、哦、
中华文化你可以算是一个台湾和中国的关联吗？
是，我是这么认为的。嗯，因为这是不可以改变的，
不可以改变的。
对对，至少文字上啊，然后饮食上啊，包括建筑上啊，都是外在的。然后，因为有外在的存在和内部的涵养，它是会实现一种和谐上的统一。
是，对，是像儒家思想吗？
对，儒家思想。我一个台湾的朋友在聊，年纪长一点哈，我其实也被他呛到，他说。你跟我去比背毛泽东的古诗，谁厉害？然后他就说，哎，他确实比我背得多。
What brings you guys to the National Palace Museum today?
We heard it's one of the best museums in the world.
The many things of China that came to Taiwan. The sculpture of jade, very, very famous
yeah,
here.
The cabbage, yeah,
the cabbage.
故宫的艺术品还有其他的东西会这么展现台湾的文化。
楼上的话就是有定期展览就是有什么翠玉白菜之类的、嗯、我觉得就是台湾蛮有名的
虽然这些艺术品他们不是在这边创造的你还会觉得是属于台湾的还是中国大陆
哦我来说我的观点我在里面刚刚也有看到那个 Apostolic Palace Library 来的作品所以我其实觉得这是很特殊的表示台湾是东西交集之地的代表、
欸、大致上跟台湾比较没有关系就是通常都是中国那边的一些历史文物
里面的东西属于台湾的文化还是大陆的文化
它应该属于中华文化的一部分然后不管谁去改变种族啊，或者是各方面的这个倾向也好，那最终其实它是一个华人的文化。其实有我在来自广东了，然后较多的像马来西亚和这个香港，其实很多时候我们过年的时候啊，初一到初八保持习俗最好的是马来西亚的华人，包括越南也有华人，我们的求同存异了，但是总的来讲还是大一统啊。
What would you like foreigners to know about Taiwanese culture?
There are various types of culture in Taiwan. It's a mix. And the Taiwanese people, they are always very kind to foreigners. And so welcome to Taiwan.
Do you have anything else you'd like to share about Chinese culture to people that maybe might not be familiar?
Freedom, cannot be defined in one way. It depends not just the Western world way, but also the Eastern way.
What does it mean to be a Chinese person?
Live a good life and make some, try to do something bad, good for the world and others. We call it 利他，或者 in Confucius， 修身齐家，
平天下。
对，平天下。
nice.
Yeah. So、
It's、
from
single,
the whole family and the whole world,、oh. and it is all harmony.